it was a safe place. It was just like, you know, four blocks square, and I was safe.
I mean, you couldn't drive down Division and not see a club. That's why it was considered a party town.
Education was key in the black community at the time I was growing up. Teachers who were so invested in you, because if you failed, it meant they failed.
You were taught God first, then family, and then community.
Little Arlington, the hill, the ghetto. If I was within the confines of my community, I was safe.